waiting for Windows to boot. Let's announce the teams first.
All right. For match 12 on the Red Alliance, we have team 4027.
4027 is team Center County 4-H Robotics from State College, Pennsylvania.
Team 379.
Team 379 is the RoboCats from Girard, Ohio.
And rounding it out, we got 4121.
4121 is Viking Robotics from North Canton, Ohio.
On your blue line, we have team 9985.
9985 is the Sylvania STEM Center from Sylvania, Ohio.
4547.
4547 is Westy Tech from Johnstown, PA.
And team 2656.
2656 is team Quasics from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We're still waiting for Windows to boot. Any comments for Bill Gates as we wait for the Windows to reboot? We're waiting over there. Don't do that.
All right, we got a thumbs up. Drivers, behind the line. 3, 2, 1, power up.
And here we're off. We got all three robots for the Red Alliance moving. We got team 4027 as well as 379 getting their switch to their advantage. On the Blue Alliance, I see two out of three robots moved. As we enter the teleop period, nobody at the scale right quite yet. Let's see if one of the teams can start putting them up there. 379 looks like they're going to be the first ones to put something on the scale, start those points. Changed their mind, decided not to put them on the Blue Alliance, but to put them on the Red Alliance side. That's awesome. As we have the Red Alliance, now that they have their switch secure, 4027 is going over to make sure, trying to get the switch away from the Blue Alliance. And they have done it. We have team 379 working the scale for the Red Alliance. And it looks like the Blue Alliance, we have one robot that's having issues. 4547 Westy Tech. We have 2656 Quasics giving power-ups to their vault, and it looks like we now have a levitate power-up for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance also now has their levitate power-up. 4027 now working on the center. We have 4121 making sure they continue to put cubes in to the vault. Looks like somebody lost a wheel in that vault entry system. Yet they managed to keep moving the power cubes into the vault. Red Alliance, it looks like 379 with almost 30 seconds remaining, getting lined up to be able to do their buddy climb. There we go. They latch on. Drop those buddy arms. 4027 playing a little defense on 2656. They got one robot up. They go down, wait for 4027. 10 seconds remaining. 10 seconds remaining. If 379 is going to go up. And looks like the chain dropped. Really? And time has expired. our match is under review as our referees take a look at their at the rule book, make sure they're making the right call. And here's our scores. The Red Alliance wins the match with a score of 378-107. 4027 is now ranked number two. 379 is now ranked number three. 4121 moves up to number 11.